Hi, Franklin. We're just making sure it's working. This is Eric Stuckey, your city administrator. It's Monday morning, and it's time for the top three things you need to know this week. And I'm here, actually, not in Franklin. I'm downtown Nashville at the Music City Center. And as I told you last week, we are hosting the International City County Management Association meeting here at the Music City Center in Nashville. Over 5,000 city and county managers from all over the world, the United States and all over the world, are here for their annual conference, and I get to be part of that. In fact, I'm president of the State Association and got to welcome the whole group yesterday afternoon. So it's off to a great start, should be a great conference. So item number one for your top three things this week is city election. We've got an election coming up tomorrow from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. So make sure you get out and vote. If you didn't get it done at early voting, that's okay. Open all day at your regular polling place, 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. So get out there and vote. Really important to have your voice heard. Item number two, we have the Pumpkin Fest coming up on Saturday from 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. So check that out. Come on out, bring the kids, get them in their costumes. It'll be a great time. One of our best festivals throughout the year and a great way to celebrate the upcoming Halloween festivities. So that's item number two. Item number three, we've been talking to you a lot about the zoning ordinance update over a lot of these top three things, and we're starting to get near the end of that process. We've had a long process, about 3 years, involving the updated land use plan and now incorporating it into the zoning ordinance. And we have three public hearings in this adoption process that remain. We've got this Thursday at 7 p.m. at the Planning Commission meeting, there's a public hearing for the zoning ordinance update. And then you've got the two more public hearings on November 12th and November 26th. So you can catch those at board and mayor and alderman meetings at 7 o'clock for those as well. So those are your top three things. City election, make sure you vote, Franklin. Item number two, we got Pumpkin Fest on Saturday, 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. And then finally, we've got your zoning ordinance public hearing this Thursday evening at 7 o'clock at the Franklin Municipal Planning Commission meeting. There it is, Franklin. Have a great week.